Almost 50 Boy Scouts held their collective breath as the door to this trailer swung open, and that was not the sight they were hoping to see.
Some wooden poles, some cooking supplies, are what they found inside that previously stuffed trailer. Troop 11 out of University City prepping for a camping trip when the packed trailer recently disappeared from a church parking lot. The trailer contained all of the troop's camping equipment, some $8,000 worth, from tents to stoves to cooking equipment. For camping trips, for cooking, for homeless shelters, this loss puts those excursions in danger.
It was devastating because we tried to put smiles on other people's faces, and it's just challenging because a lot of scouts come to our troop because they want to camp and do more things, but we can't do that if we don't have our equipment.
It's an incredible loss that so many kids won't be able to have those experiences and lessons that we had before it was stolen.
Then Monday night, the trailer found along a road in the Mission Bay area. One scout, happy the trailer is back but disappointed, the thief looked inside and then decided to raid it.
It had Boy Scout insignias over the equipment. That's just entirely terrible because you're knowing that you're taking away from kids and their experiences of and growing up.
Michael Chen, 10 News.
Possibility of rain in the next 4 days. Angelica Campos taking a look now at our forecast.